We're formed by the things that we hear. And from an early age, we learn how to communicate with the world by repeating things that we've heard. The older you get, the more important this becomes. I think about this all the time, even just as a parent and as a father. How am I modeling to my kids? How I want them to respond? How do we pass down to generations this thought of, as Christians, we're supposed to be really mindful of how we choose to respond to things. So much of faith is about doing that. So much of faith is about learning to pass on faith. And we don't just pass on faith through Bible quotes. We pass on faith by literally who we are as people. I think in the face of conflict, in the face of our own hypocrisy, in the face of suffering, I think if there's a group of people who are supposed to be repeating things that bring hope and bring the possibility of a different way forward, I think the people of God are the ones who are supposed to do that.
I hear the echo, I hear the echo, follow the echo, echo, echo.